Over now, other news, and over 780 voters from an electoral college will today choose India's vice president. The choice is between Venkaiah Naidu of the NDA and Gopalkrishna Gandhi of the UPA. All members of the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha, including the nominated members of both houses, will vote. Voting begins at 10 a.m. and will continue till 5 p.m. Counting of votes will begin at 6 p.m. and the result should be out later this evening itself.